Almost Musical Nostalgia Cat here. Today, as you can tell by the title, I am making a little video on this VHS tape I got. I just wanted to, make a little video on it because I think it's really interesting and cool, and thought it'd be a nice little extra video. But anyway, it's Rugrats Tales from the Crib, and they got like 4 episodes on it, and this is why I bought it. It's got Inside Out Boy on it, and I wanted to see what good quality Inside Out Boy would look like on my old TV. I mean, there are videos out there on YouTube of the Inside Out Boy pulled from this VHS tape, but I would rather see it for myself because I've wanted this tape for a few years now to watch it for myself. So, the one I got on eBay, the packaging is really nice quality aside from that, but you know, it's fine. You know, it's from like, I don't even know, like, 1993 at least. So, yeah, I think this is the sticker that was originally on it when I bought it, and then the tape itself is orange, and I love the orange tapes. This is another reason why I decided to go ahead and buy it, because the orange tapes are so cool, even though I feel like we're all overreacting over the VHS tapes. It's like, oh my god, it's orange. It's like, yeah, so what? I don't know. But it's super cool. I just love them. So, I'm gonna put this in. I'm not gonna turn the camera off in order to film it, because I want to see if they rewound it or not. If it starts from the beginning or if it starts at random. So hopefully it's not like in a random spot. Let me make sure my TV volume is down pretty low just in case it does try and pop up and scare me. Oh wow. I haven't used a VHS tape in a while. Sorry about that bar across. Before it tries anything, I'm going to rewind it. And it was the beginning. So, let's see here. Has anyone else, like, noticed the ringing on my old TV? I don't know if anyone watching my videos has noticed, but there's this weird ringing noise, this very high-pitched ring, buzz, static, I don't know, it's a little annoying, but, you know. I'm also going to turn it up. Oh god, that scared me. I don't know why it scared me, I don't know why I'm on edge, but I am. I should get my selfie stick down because it hurts for my arm to be up with it. Oh, you know what? That's sort of the pattern on this box. I'm assuming the episodes of Rugrats are just gonna play before the Inside Out Boy thing. So I'm gonna skip over the episodes. Okay, so I had to pause. Let's see. Thank you.
Debbie Reynolds as Charlotte, Paul Lind as Templeton the Rat, Agnes Moorehead as the Stuttering Goose, and Henry Gibson as Wilbur the Pig. It's the unforgettable story of small miracles, great friendships, and heartwarming adventure. Charlotte's Web, on video for just $14.95.
We're supposed to be having a rain! Have you forgotten it?
Welcome to Camp Remote, where Charlie Brown, Lucy, Linus, Snoopy, and the rest of the gang are in for the ultimate summer camp experience. In the rousing, rib-tickling romp for the whole family. Race for your life, Charlie Brown, on video now at only $14.95.
I have a garden. A secret garden. Tell me all about it. It's a wondrous place.
Orphaned and alone in the world, Mary Lennox is sent to live on a rambling estate. Struggling to adapt to her strange new surroundings, Mary soon made some unusual acquaintances, and together they begin a thrilling journey that finds them in the magical realm of The Secret Garden, now on video for just $14.95. Price too low and perfect for the entire family. Look for Charlotte's Web, Race for Your Life, Charlie Brown, and The Secret Garden, wherever video cassettes are sold. Only from Paramount Home Video.
Alright, well, I assume that the episode's now. I don't think I can skip these license thingies, though. Let's just see. Yeah, okay, hold on. Alright, guess this is it then. Okay guys, I was speeding through this episode and I look up and one of the Inside Out Boy episodes is playing. So,
excuse Inside Out Boy from Jim. What about the disguise?
It's me, Onyx.
He's telling the truth.
He is. But that must mean...
Yeah!
Inside Out Boy. He's got what it takes to tell the truth.
Yes.
You got him too if you just look inside.
The continuing story of the kid who accidentally swam over the bar and became Inside Out Boy. We join our hero as he faces his greatest challenge, girls.
Hi. Hey, you're that Inside Out Boy. Call me IOB. So, like, what are your superpowers, IOB?
Well,
do you have super breath?
No, but I do have minty fresh breath. Smell.
Do you have X-ray eyes?
Nope. But I can turn my eyelids outside in.
Gross! I thought you were different.
I am. Wait.
We're going to be late. You are late. Hall passes, please.
Sorry. No parking.
My hero.
Inside Out Boy. He's got what it takes to impress a girl.
Cuts.
You've got attitude. If you just look inside,